reach for my hand, I'll soar away into the dawn. Oh, I wish I could stay here and cherish hearts in peaceful days. I fear the edge of dawn, knowing time betrays. Faint lights pass through colored glass in this beloved place. Silver shines, the world dines, a smile on each face. As joy surrounds, comfort abounds, and I can feel them breaking free. For just this moment lost in time, I am finding me. Yet still I hide behind this mask that I have become. My blackened heart, scorched by flames, a force I can't run from. I look to you.
Call the Red Canyon. You'll die. 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 You took everything that I loved. He's gone now, Mother.
Hmm. could have brought you here?
What are you accomplishing with that little stunt? It's like you're trying to get me killed, you fool!
Well, it's fine. After all, if you don't know the value of your own life, you're not going to protect it very well, are you? Of course not. Well then, I guess it's up to me to guide you from now on, right? You can call me Sothis. But I'm also known as the Beginning.
Over here!
Huh?
This will be your first time at the monastery. I'd be happy to show you around.
It really is Fodlan in a nutshell. The good and the bad.
Like it or not, we'll be there soon enough. There it is. Garrick Mach Monastery. The flow of time bring you here.
Thank you. thunder strike Cassandra. It was your wretched zealotry that killed my son!
The only name I answer to is Catherine. Prepare to taste the blade of one who serves the goddess. Now you face a knight of Theros!
Not bad for your kind. A bunch of spoiled, rotten children.
What the hell?
Damn, look at that! I'm out of here! Hold on!
You all should know, I am not about to go easy on you today.
As long as we can pull off the win, doesn't matter how.
Our victory must be absolute, no matter what it may take.
It is time.
Run along now.
Thanks for all your help, sir. You're just a pathetic old man. How dare you get in the way of my brilliant plan, dog?
Run along now.
Thanks for all your help, sir. Huh? What are you doing here?
You must survive, merely because there is still a role that I require you to fulfill.
First time I saw you cry, your tears would be for me. It's sad, and yet I'm happy for it. Thank you, kid. Certainly do. Huh? Have no fear, Kranya. Your sacrifice will help to rid this world of the filthy vermin that have long infested it.
Forbidden spell of Zaharas upon our enemies!
Please, help me!
Be gone with you, Felstar.
Your will and mine are now as one. Both sides of time are revealed to you, and you alone. You know I am the beginning. What shall you do?
Hmm.
So the Felstall consumes even the darkness itself.
For you. I will take that head from your shoulders and hang it from the gates of Ingmar!
Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
Going on.
I should have known that one day you would be haunting me as well. Know that I will tear your heads from your shoulders. The dead must have their tribute.
As big class reunions go, this one's gotta be the worst in history.
Years ago, we fought here as classmates. But not today.
Kill every last one of them!
And so we fight on.
Oh.